My bag's on the dockside. So, what happened?
You mean back then? Arthur helped me get out. Gave me a chance to live, I guess. You know that Arthur...
Sure. Word got to me up north.
Run. If any of us had been found, we'd have...
Oh, of course. I understand. He's where he would have wanted to be. A pretty hillside, facing the evening sun.
He gave me his satchel, with some of his things in it. Remember that journal he always drew in? I got it. I'm a bit of a draftsman myself nowadays.
He was a good man. As much as any of us could be.
Getting sick like that has to rattle a fella.
Rattle him or give him some kind of understanding what his life was really all about.
Yeah. That makes sense. I can't believe it. Thank you. Thank you both.
This calls for a drink.
Young miss at dancing school has taught the minuet to tread. Young miss at dancing school has taught the minuet to tread. But we go better when we've brought our four-tack to Cathead. Come bustle, bustle, drink about, and let us merry be. Our can is full, we'll pump it out, and then all hands to sea. When horn and hounds the forest rend, his pack the huntsman cheers. When horn and hounds the forest rend, his pack the huntsman cheers. As loud as halloo when we send a broadside to Mount Sears. As loud as halloo when we send a broadside to Mount Sears. Come bustle, bustle, drink about, and let us merry be. Our can is full, we'll pump it out, and then all hands to sea. What's got at sea we spend on shore on sweethearts and our wives. What's got at sea we spend on shore at sweethearts and our wives. And then my boys hoist sail for more, thus passes sailors' lives. And then my boys hoist sail for more, thus passes sailors' lives. Come bustle, bustle, drink about, and let us merry be. Our can is full, let's fight it out, and then our hands to sea. Yeah!
Stay with him. Shoot him.
As a reminder, this is a non-smoking flight. That includes smoke bombs.
Yeah. I don't understand a thing you're saying.
You are the Apex Champions.
Skill. Pure skill. Imagine. That was you. Okay.
Bunkers vented. The bunkers have certainly been vented.
Item, say, you there? Up hope you two are ready because we gotta move.
It's just me, Shriv. She's gone.
Oh.
It's okay. She made it count.
She always did.
Contact the Resistance. Tell them that this is just the beginning. The First Order is still coming. But we have hope. And hope is the reason we are going to win.
Sector clear, Resistance base. No sign of the First Order yet. Wait. Contact!
No contact. This is Shriv Shergov, clearance code 73 Tau. We are friendlies requesting permission to land. Please do not shoot us.
Landing request denied.
Well, I said please.
Stand by for instructions.
It'll be okay. We just have to explain what's going on to General Organa.
Shriv, I received your message. That means you must be Zay. I'm terribly sorry to hear about your mother. She was a complicated woman, but the galaxy was far better with her in it.
Thank you, ma'am. It's very kind of you to say.
We brought you something, General. Schematics for the First Order Dreadnought. Transmitting it now.
I'll get these over to Commander Damron for analysis right away.
I'm ready to join the fight, General.
I know you are, but the Resistance is evacuating. The First Order is coming for us. Instead of taking them head-on, I have an urgent mission for you. We have allies in the Outer Rim. I need a team to go find them. I know you're tired. I know you've already fought and lost so much, but I need you to keep going. Can you do that?
You can count on us, General.
Good luck, Inferno Squad.
You shot me. You shot me pretty good.
Crater. That didn't work at all.
Thank you. You okay?
Fine.
You're crazy.
Well, I hope so. Help me up.
Let's go get Charles.
There's money. Lots of money. In the cabin. Blackwater.
I'll go see.
Hurry up! I got a wedding I want to go to.
More than enough to pay off my debt. I'm not sure they're going to let that happen.
Jack, Uncle, come out here!
It's over, Abigail. It's all over.
I'm going to where the sun burns in.
Ask. Gideon. Please. Don't go after her. It won't end well for you.
You shouldn't have said anything.
Please.
I wish you could see what I'm seeing.
No. No.
Come on, let's go.
Hugo,
keep pushing, Arthur.
No. No. I think I've pushed all I can.
Come on.
Hugo.
We ain't got time for this. Not now.
We ain't both gonna make it. Go. Now. I'll hold them off. It would mean a lot to me. Please. There ain't no more time for talk. Go.
Arthur.
Go to your family.
Arthur!
Get the hell out of here and be a goddamn man.
You're my brother.
I know. I know.
You ain't gonna reach that gun. You ain't. You lost, my sick friend. You lost.
Man, Marcus, despite my best efforts to the contrary, it turns out I've won.
It is over now, Arthur. It's over.
Oh, Dutch. He's right. You know it, and I know it.
He's sick. He's dying. He's talking crazy. Come on, Dutch. Let's go, buddy. We made it. We won. Come on.
John made it. He's the only one. The rest of us... No. But I tried. In the end, I did.
Come on. Let's go. We can make it. Come on, Dutch. Come on!
Thank you.